you know, really great performance from the Eagles. Real credit to them. They've had a great season, and you know, again, they really showed their class in the last 50 to 60 minutes of the game. So we were really happy with how we started, and there were certainly some performances there that, you know, matched what we were after. And but we just we weren't good enough today. You know, credit to them. They were very good around the collision. You know, they really won the game in that space. And you know, if you lose that, it's a very hard game to win. Yeah, no, there was some performances there that were really pleasing. I look at Alex Toulis as an example, first game he started in a number of weeks, and you know, really complete performance from him that we've been chasing all season. So again, that bodes well for Super Rugby for him, and looking for him to continue to develop. Some really courageous efforts there. Guys like Sam Jeffries have been injured for the last couple of weeks, and three 80-minute performances carrying some really serious injuries. So for us, we're really pleased with the experiences that the guys have had, and that's what this competition's about. What's really important now for our group to understand is that when you make mistakes, good teams will hurt you. So if we can minimise those, then you know, if we can at least take one thing out of the competition, that would be it. They will take some beating. Look, again, they've been great all year, and you know, good luck to them. We wish them all their best. You know, they've got a great coaching group, Darren Coleman. You know, they do a really good job with those guys, and whoever they do play in the final will be a tough challenge.